Hola y bienvenidos a nuestro canal Los Recano. Hoy tenemos a mi guest especial, que es mi prima Sarah, porque hoy vamos a hacer What's in the Box Challenge. So, mi hermana, la Maldocinis, está atrás de la cámara y ella es la que va a poner las cositas aquí en esta caja. So, nosotros ya estamos ready. You ready?
I'm ready.
We're ready. So, vamos a empezar. Yeah. Is this what's inside the plate?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, shit.
That feels like meat. Is this alive animal or can I touch? Or like fish?
Liver. Hígado.
Hey, can I like pick it
can
up?
Can I smell it?
Yeah, you can pick it up. No, you can't smell it. No te puedes oler las manos.
It feels like, oh, it feels nasty.
It feels like a piece of chicken. Yeah. Filet. Fish.
It feels like some sort of meat.
Filete de hígado de...
Some type of poultry.
What kind of animal did you guys give us?
Okay, ¿ya están listos para dar sus answers?
I say some type of meat.
It has a little...
Oh, sorry, I touched. Oh, yeah. Your fingers peeking through. I have no idea what it could be.
It got soil, look. A finger.
Are you ready to give your answer?
I'm gonna go with chicken.
Chicken.
I also say chicken.
Wrong. Yeah,
you were right the first time. It's liver.
It is liver.
Be careful with this.
Can I like grab it? Or?
Yeah, you could pick it up. Everything.
Be careful.
Is it in a plate?
Yeah, it's on a plate.
Wait. It
feels like a crab.
That was a quick one.
Sarah, is it moving?
Yeah.
No. It's not moving.
No, you're moving.
Oh, that was weird. I was like, I'm moving it, but I can't tell it's moving.
Oh,
boom. Okay.
Over here. Is it in the plate?
It's in the
no,
center.
It's just así in the middle in the cardboard box. You're close, you're close.
Oh, it's those caterpillars.
It feels weird.
Oh, it's a little blue ones. Those are the ones I was gonna buy. It's they're cute.
Oh, those are cute.
Ah, they're from the movie Bugs Life.
I guess she raises them.
I'll be creepy.
Start a butterfly farm.
I got it. Oh, you did good.
That is sticky. It stinks and it's sepega. So watch it.
You scared. It's an octopus, a squid.
Oh yeah, I can feel the little.
Wait, I would have never guessed any of these. Let's replay this.
There. You guys could go. This does, it moves, so you have to like touch around the box.
Oh, wait. Oh,
no you have
tape.
To go back. Yours is in the back of up.
This? Oh, I touched it, huh?
Yeah.
It burned my finger!
No, yeah, back up. Back.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, it's like a roach.
Actually grab el mío estaba de boca
arriba. Oh, you feel like spikes on my hand.
Did you touch in the top part?
No, I like just climbed on.
I'm like on this one, and she said it's
well,
is this alive?
Oh.
It's in a plate.
It feels like a little bolita.
Yeah. No so,
these are testicles.
Okay, no, it's not in the third.
It's fine, yeah, I got
it's in the water.
It feels like eggs.
No.
Do we eat this?
Yeah.
We eat it?
Oh yeah, a lot.
Wibbles.
No.
I have no idea what this is.
Oh, boba!
Boba!
Yes. Good to go.
I am scared for this one. Tengo miedo! Alright. Are they on the floor?
Yeah. Sarah's touching it.
Oh, a grasshopper!
No.
A grillo? Yeah.
No.
No?
No.
Where'd it go?
There to your... there.
Oh. Hey! I'm trying to grab it.
Does this bite?
No, it doesn't bite. Yours are in frente, gorda.
Okay.
And the corners are both.
A slumber. No.
You're actually touching it?
It's on my finger.
Really?
It's like crawling on my finger. It feels weird.
I ain't going like that. But where's mine at?
They're right.
Oh, that feels weird.
Oh, my heart. Esos thingies que están en el árbol. No. ¿Cómo se llama? It is one of those because it's hard and it's long. That's what it is. Okay, so yeah. Acabamos. Después de esta tortura que nos hicieron.
We're going to be suing for emotional damage.
Y yo por oler horrible ahorita por el hígado. Mi mano huele feo. Pero este challenge, ¿quién creen que lo ganó? Sarah ganó 2 points. Y yo, 3. So eso quiere decir que yo gané. Y Sarah tiene que hacer.
¿Cómo se dice?
Tiene que hacer un castigo y vamos a hacer que escoja entre dos. Either salir a la calle en un inflatable costume o que se coma una... Vamos a mixear muchas cosas y que se coma una cucharada de lo mixemos. So aquí Sara va a escoger. ¿Qué es lo que va a querer hacer?
I choose the second one.
The spoonful.
The spoonful.
Okay. So ahorita regresamos cuando tengamos todo.
El mixture. Ok, estamos de regreso ya con todos nuestros ingredientes que Sara va a tener que comer. So voy a agarrar un poquito de todo, mixtearlo y luego. Here, little baby.
A comer, please. I already know baby food is gross.
Alright, so ya tengo todo.
And this is
dollar dinner. Como se ve right now. Nomás dejé mixarlo.
You gotta love this.
She put olive juice up.
I know. I didn't escape the olive.
¿Quién tiene hambre?
Oh my god, that looks
nasty.
That's, I'm gonna just say that's what it looks like.
I think it's gonna taste like ice cream.
That looks like Thousand Island sauce.
Ready,
it's
Sarah?
Ready.
Here you go, Sarah.
Okay. So, I have
asked
spoon.
Go
with Sarah. I
want to
try it.
Wow.
Seriously?
Yeah. I got this. Come on, Sarah.
Just start picking up your throw spot.
Hey, I'm not supposed to do this. I'm just estoy acompañando a Sarah here. All right.
Cheers. Cheers.
Oh, no.
Wow.
Oh, it's not bad. It's not bad at all.
Should we try it? It does kind of taste like Thousand Island a little
bit. Yeah, it does.
A little bit.
I'm fine.
And then you get the little...
I'll keep eating it.
It wasn't bad. I really thought it was going to be bad.
Me too.
I have a little sweet thingies in my mouth. No estuvo tan mal. She got lucky.
I got lucky.
So ya llegamos al final de este video. Si les gustó, no se les olvide darnos unos thumbs up. Suscribirse a nuestro canal. Seguirnos en nuestras redes sociales, Facebook y Instagram, que se los vamos a dejar aquí abajo. Y como siempre, nos miramos en nuestro siguiente video. Bye.
Bye.